This is a 1.5-ton mini split air conditioner outdoor motherboard from Panasonic company. It has been badly damaged and burned. I am going to show you. This area of the circuit board has burned and turned black in color. The print has also been blown from here. The components have been burned on this area of the board as well. If the microcontroller is saved, then this motherboard has a chance to be repaired. Now, I will remove this board from its cover, and check if this board is repairable or not. I have removed the motherboard from the cover. The physical condition of this motherboard board from the front side is also bad. The components in the safety circuit of this board have been blown up. This fuse has been blown, but surprisingly the glass of the fuse has been cracked. The glass of the other fuse has also been cracked. A heavy spike has made this board go bad. Now I have analyzed some things here, and the technician who brought this motherboard to me for repair, I have contacted him. A big mistake that makes the mini split air conditioner circuit board go bad is the wrong wiring connection. When the board gets damaged from the high voltage side, the protection of the circuit goes bad. Any high voltage component goes bad, but when the low voltage side of the motherboard goes bad, the reason behind it is the wrong wiring connection. The polarity of the main electric wire supply of this mini split air conditioner was reversed. This means the line wire was connected with the neutral and the neutral wire with the line in the electric socket, which has caused the low voltage side of the motherboard to go bad. This is a 5-volt voltage regulator. When I follow its prints, all the ground points in this area of the motherboard have gone bad, which means the positive line was passing through these prints. These wrong wiring connections make this condition with the motherboard, and even the microcontrollers go bad. Then such motherboards are not possible to be fixed. When I see a wrong connection, I call it as if you have injected a slow poison into the motherboard. It's unpredictable how much time the poison will take to make the motherboard go bad. The mini split air conditioner will be at risk all the time. If the wiring connection of your electronic devices is in the wrong polarity, check and correct it. The life of the circuit board depends on the electric polarity. As blood is the life for humans, the electricity is what makes the motherboard work, and if it is installed incorrectly then it will surely cause problems. I will explain you through the wiring in its motherboard that why does the correct polarity matters. You can see four wires. These are the main wires of this motherboard, where we supply the electricity input. The black wire is the hot or phase wire. The orange is the communication wire. The white is the neutral wire. The green wire is for the earthing. This is not such a rocket science. Now, I will explain how the motherboard will be damaged when the wrong electricity flows through it. This black wire is the input wire. The fuse is installed further, which is attached to another black wire, and when we follow this black wire which is attached here, as if neutral supply will flow here, this fuse will not blow up with the neutral. The hot supply should flow here, which is much better, as it will make the fuse burn quickly and not let the further components go bad. Three resistors are installed in series here. Let me show you from the back side of the motherboard. These are the prints of the resistor installed, and this is the communication circuit of this motherboard. The orange communication wire is attached to this circuit. If the polarity of the electricity is wrong, it will work, but the chances of the circuit going bad will be 99%. Now I will show you where is the black wire attached further. If I follow the black wire, the electricity is filtered through the capacitor and the line filter. The filtered electricity is attached to this black wire. And this black wire is attached over here. A fuse is attached to this black wire too. A current transformer is installed here. The electricity flows from CT to this gray wire, which will be attached to the inductor. The electricity from the inductor will return from this gray wire, which is attached to the rectification circuit. Now, I will show you the neutral wire. The neutral wire is attached here in the circuit from which the one white wire is directly coming out, and the other neutral wire after the filter. Both these neutral wires are different. The unfiltered wire is attached directly to the communication circuit of the motherboard. This is the phase pin and this is the neutral pin. If the polarity is wrong, then the components in the circuit to go bad is 100%. The filtered neutral wire is attached here. It is further moving upward, where a PTC sensor is installed. you can see this PTC sensor over here. This PTC sensor could not pass heavy current through it. If the heavy current tries to pass through, it will heat up and stop the working of the motherboard. A switching relay is installed here, which connects the neutral point, not the phase point. If the phase flows through this relay, it could go bad. The switching relay has also been blown up before the CTF fuse is installed. This fuse is connected through this print you are seeing. Two resistors, an optocoupler, and another small resistor is installed. This circuit is made for electricity sensing. If the electricity will flow with proper polarity, this optocoupler will not go bad, but if the polarity of the electricity is wrong, the optocoupler will go bad because the optocoupler has an emitting diode, which needs the correct electric polarity to make it work. Friends, I have checked and tried to repair it, but its microcontroller is short-circuited. The high voltages have crossed through it due to the wrong polarity. It is blowing the components again. So never make a wrong connection in any electronic polarity-sensitive device. Click on the left or right thumbnail to watch our next videos. And subscribe. Thank you.